here's how to get the most overpowered weapon in the new update. All you want to do is get the hand cannon and also the last shot's augment. When you do that, make sure you have only 2 bullets in your hand cannon and you'll do something like this. In the middle of the road. 212.
Oh!
Wait, 212.
135.
Oh my god!